I think that we're living in very chaotic, divisive times, and I think that theater is really unique, and that it's the opportunity for people to sit side by side and really experience the same narrative and understand that we all have one story, which is sort of the universal story of how we live and how we love and why we do what we do.